Well, Friday, February 4th, I think. Oh, yes, nice. On the snow machine. I'm gonna go for a little walk. Just got out here. Cold, minus 27 or something last night. Camp was, I don't know how cold it was off the charts when we got out here. But we're gonna go for a walk up the road. It's gorgeous out. Oh. Just took the expedition out for a little boot bomb around. I'm sure it'll be packed down a lot more by the end of the weekend. Got the fire going and baseboard heater's going in there. Hopefully it warms up tonight. It's cold in there. Gavin's got to work on his sled track too. It's all blown in. Ready? Alright. Here's the snowshoe trail. Or we'll go up it, we can just walk it. We don't need snowshoes right now, everybody's packed it down. It's a big loop, I think it's about a 5 kilometer loop. Maybe 3 kilometers. I don't know. Walk up a little ways. Should have brought snowshoes and broke the trail the other way. Got way too much clothes on. Too many layers to be hiking through here. This is like Ellie's favorite place in the whole wide world is in here. So there's the other trail, which isn't broken. We'll do that this weekend. Bring the axe and the saw on. Maybe break the trail that way with the snowshoes. Anyways, we'll go up here. Alright, I don't know if you can see it. The lake's down there. It's kind of a lookout point here. Had to go through a couple more down trees. Well, maybe turn back here a little bit, I don't know. Let's see, it just goes in a big loop. We'll do it tomorrow, maybe tomorrow morning, either before or after breakfast. You're just raring to go, really. Let's go get some water for the sauna, shovel the deck off. Key to get the ice auger set up again. 2 feet. Try that again. Slavery behind it. And we'll fill up. Cooler. Water, eh? How are you? Want some water? You want some water? You're not really thirsty, you always eat snow.
Better. Wimpy.
You want it big? You got it big.
Now I need to extend that over there. The landing. Take that, okay. Let's do it!
Quite the kicker.
This is gonna be fun, or not. I don't know. Either or. Should be. God. 3, 2. Let's just get to the tree. Yeah. There we go. Perfect. Problem. How am I supposed to get on this? Should I send it? Oh, my butt hurts. There's ice on it. Huh? What?
Are the skis going to be able to slide?
Hopefully. I was carrying it. Huh? Yeah. This is scary. Hopefully I don't go off there. I might go off there. Hopefully not. Oh, this is slow.
Yeah.
Now.
And puffing snowshoe. Let's go. Hello. Well, there's some serious blowdown on the trail. This was not wide open before. Big trees that are all cleared. That's crazy. It looks like it broke off and they cut the rest of it. Wow. You know, your red feet. That's crazy.
Firewood.
Yeah. Snap trees. Oh. Ellie, you having problems? Okay, the more you lick, the worse it gets. Let's go. In your shoes. My little boots. Four-wheel drive. Get over. And around here. Go through there, too. Yeah. It went around, yeah. I think the trail used to go right through there. Like it would have gone straight up and down. But there's a million trees down there. Oh, she wants to go through your legs. I don't know if she steps on the back of your snowshoe. Be a lot of work to bust this trail and cut all the trees out, that's for sure. There's been lynx tracks. Up and down the trail here in the snow. And turning down the trail here. Down a, going down in the valley. Pretty cool. It's a little bit slippery though. Oh, you're in four-wheel drive. Okay, go. Let's see if I can get the <It's a> ski. There you go.
Yeah, but then the claws stop you.
Yeah, they do, yeah. That's the whole point of them.
And then they let go because they're not balanced anymore.
Yeah. There's a big rock somewhere. Really. Well, it's right here. It's kind of off camber. You slide into the hole there.
Woo!
Like that. Yeah, they don't have much traction sideways, do they?
No.
At all. Oh, you can smell. Get out of there. Come on.
deep this is.
Thanks for the help.
Oh, no problem, man. Have a good one.
Yeah, you too.